In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix a keyboard problem on Windows 11 or Windows 10. If your keyboard is typing multiple letters when you press a key, this tutorial will help you fix that. Let's get started. First, restart your computer. A simple restart can fix many problems. If your keyboard was acting up because of a temporary issue, restarting might solve it right away. If restarting didn't help, we'll move on to the next step. Click on the search icon near the Start menu, then type in the word Settings. When you see the Settings app in the search results, click on it. Once you're in the Settings window, look at the menu on the left side. Click on the option that says Accessibility. After that, scroll down on the right side until you see Keyboard under the section called Interaction. Click on Keyboard. Now you'll see a few options: Sticky Keys, Filter Keys, and Toggle Keys. If any of these are turned on, switch them off. These settings can change how the keyboard works and they might be causing the issue, so turn all of them off. Once that's done, close the settings window. Next, open the search menu again. This time, type in Control Panel. Click on the Control Panel app from the search results. In the Control Panel window, look for a drop-down at the top that says View By. Change it to Large Icons if it's not already set that way. Now, look for the keyboard option and click on it. You'll see settings for how fast your keyboard responds. Check the Repeat Delay and Repeat Rate sliders. If the repeat rate is too fast, your keyboard might register multiple letters when you only press one key. Try adjusting the slider to make the repeat rate a little slower. If you've tried everything so far and the problem is still happening, it's possible that your keyboard is faulty. Keyboards can wear out over time, especially if they're used a lot. If you're using an external keyboard, try plugging in a different one to see if the problem goes away. If the new keyboard works fine, then you know the old one needs to be replaced. That's it. These steps should help you fix the issue where your keyboard types multiple letters at once. Thanks for watching.